today we are talking about the educational adequacy report that was released just a few weeks ago. And going through that, what stood out to you?
Well, what stood out to me is that this is the second time in the almost 20-year history of doing this that the House and Senate Education Committees produce separate reports. However, with that said, there's not major differences between the two reports. Both plans would increase the minimum teacher salary by $4,000, so we'd be moving from $36,000 base salary to a $40,000 base salary for teachers across our state.
And I know we're getting ready to start the new legislative session here in Arkansas. So what are some things that you are hoping happens in that next session?
Well, I hope we revisit teacher pay. I would really like to see that minimum teacher salary increased beyond $40,000 in order to keep us competitive with states, with our neighbor states, and to also make sure that our workload to salary ratio for teachers is sustainable. I'd also like to see a focus on mental health, both for our students and for our educators. And then I'd also like to see our state really focus on early childhood education as well. We focus on K-12 a lot, and rightfully so, but our early childhood education system really needs to be affordable and accessible to all families across the state, and that's simply not the case for many families in our state. So I'd really like to see our state build a birth to three system.
And I know we talked a little bit about teachers, but focusing more on the students, what do you think is most important for their learning in this next year coming up?
Well, as I mentioned, I think mental health is a huge issue for our students. We're really still only starting to understand the effects of the pandemic on our students' mental health, and that also plays into learning loss. We've seen a tremendous amount of learning loss because of the pandemic. And so by focusing on mental health and learning loss, I think we'd be putting our students at an advantage.
And going back to this report, what do you think is the most important thing that you would like Arkansans to know about the report who maybe haven't read it?
Well, they're incredibly lengthy reports and very wonky, so it was no surprise that families and folks across the state don't have time to read this. I think the important thing to know about this report is that our state constitution requires that all school children receive an adequate and equitable education, and so it is our state legislature's responsibility to make sure that we are following through on that, and so fully funding responsibly and effectively funding our public school system is incredibly important, and teacher pay is just one aspect of that, but this overall process, the responsibility of our legislature is to really make sure that we are making sure that our public schools are equitable and adequate.
And when it comes to that teacher pay, what do you think Arkansas needs to do to draw teachers to our area?
Well, I think increasing that base salary is important, but I would also say that we could increase our overall teacher salary, not just our base salary, and this would help us be competitive with other states. Texas, for example, their base salary is $60,000. I mentioned Mississippi's. Their base salary they just raised to $41,500, and so there's obviously a difference between those two numbers, but we are still at the very low end of what's competitive in our region.
All righty, Olivia, thank you so much for joining us, and thank you so much for your insight. We appreciate it.
Thank you so much for having me.